Hello, good morning student. Today we are going to see the examples of basic communication operation. In the last video, we started our unit number 3, that is basic communication operation. So these are the topic overview of this unit. In this unit, we will learn one-to-all broadcast, all-to-one reduction. This is already covered in previous video. Then all-to-all broadcast and reduction, all reduce and prefix sum operation, scatter and gather, all-to-all personalized communication, circular shift, and improving the speed of some communication operation. Now there are some examples of broadcast and reduction. So today in this video, we will learn one of such example, matrix vector multiplication. Now consider the problem of multiplying the n by n matrix A with n by 1 vector x on a n by n mesh of nodes to give an n by 1 resultant vector y. So this example is shown in this figure, matrix vector multiplication. Now this figure shows an possible mapping of the matrix and vector in which each element of matrix belongs to different process and the vector is distributed among the processes in topmost row of the mesh, and the result vector is generated on the leftmost column of processes. Since all the rows of matrix must be multiplied with the vector, each process needs the element of vector residing in topmost process of its column. Hence, before computing the matrix vector product, each column of nodes perform one to all broadcast of vector element with the topmost process of the column as a source. This is done by treating each column of n by n mesh as a n node linear array and simultaneously applying the linear array broadcast procedure described previously to all columns. After the broadcast, each process multiplies its matrix element with the result of broadcast. Now each row of process needs to add its results to generate the corresponding element of product vector. This is accomplished by performing all-to-one reduction on each row of the process mesh with first process of each row as a destination of the reduction operation. Now students, in this matrix vector multiplication, as I said, consider the problem of multiplying the matrix with vector with n by n matrix is assigned to n by n processor grid. The vector is assumed to be on the first row of the processor. The first stage of the product requires one to all broadcast of vector element along the corresponding column of processor. This is done by concurrently for all n columns. The processor compute the local product of vector element and the local matrix entry. In the final step, the result of these products are accumulated to first row using n concurrent all-to-one reduction operation along the columns using sum operation. So now as shown here, the one-to-all broadcast operation and all-to-one reduction operation will take place for performing this matrix vector multiplication using broadcast and reduction. Now see here in this example, P9 will receive x of 1 from P1 as a result of broadcast. So P9 is here, okay? P9 will receive x of 1, okay? X of 1 from P1 as a result of broadcast and will multiply it with A of 2 comma 1 and multiply with A of 2 comma 1 and will participate in all to 1 reduction with P8, P10 and P11 to accumulate Y of 2 on P of 8. So this is the example. Okay. This is a matrix vector example. So after this, broadcast and reduction on mesh. So we can regard each row and column of square mesh of P nodes as a linear array of root P node. So a number of communication algorithms on the mesh are simple extension of their linear array counterparts. A linear array communication operation can be performed in two phases on mesh. In the first phase, the operation is performed along one or all row by treating the row as a linear array. In the second phase, the columns are treated similarly. Now this is a broadcast and reduction on mesh. As I said, we can view each row and column of a square mesh of P node as a linear array of root P node. Broadcast and reduction operation can be performed in two steps. The first step does the operation along the row and the second step along each column concurrently. This process generalizes to higher dimension as well. Okay, so see here we will see one example. That is, consider the problem of one to all broadcast on two dimensional square mesh with root P row and root P column. First, one to all broadcast is performed from source to remaining root P minus one node of same row. Once all the node in row of the mesh have acquired the data, they intimate a one to all broadcast in their respective columns. At the end of the second phase, every node in the mesh has a copy of initial message. The communication step for one to all broadcast is illustrated in the figure. Now let me show you this figure of one to all broadcast on 16 node mesh. Okay, so right now that PDF I have not launched, so we will see that in our next video if possible. Okay, so that is a that is broadcast and reduction on mesh, that is one to all broadcast on 16 node mesh. Okay, so I hope that you understand the broadcast and reduction operation for matrix vector multiplication example and broadcast and reduction on mesh. In the next lecture we will see broadcast and reduction on hypercube, okay, where I will also show you some part of broadcast and reduction on mesh in the next video also. Till then, thank you very much.